listen to me. Gonna tell you how I made history. You can call me Louis, I'm the king of France. Check out my story while you do your dance. Now in 1789, the peasants were starving, but I was fine. We were hanging out down in Old Versailles. That's the weekend pair of my queen and I. In the alleys of Paris, they was eating rats, but it was filet mignon for the aristocrats. There was dukes and counts and barons and earls. I gave them the titles, but I kept the girls. Blondes, redheads, wild brunettes, ladies in waiting, I didn't wait to get. There was truffles for breakfast, tarts for brunch, the Lion of the Follies was here for lunch. Jack, you're in the Bastille. The party kept swinging all day and all night. The champagne was flowing, we were feeling all right. They were screaming for bread, things started to shake. But Marie Antoinette said,
"We'll let them eat cake."
Now the rabble wouldn't have it, they was angry and mean. They built a big old razor called a guillotine. Then the people up shouted, "We'll have our day. Down with dirty water, give us Perrier." I said, "The more we roll, things might get screwy, but they never lay a finger on good King Louis. Just keep your cool. Fantasy is my reality.
You can be sure about one thing. Ooh la la, man, it's good to be the king.
It's good to be the king. One massive assault and the party came to a grinding halt. They took the midgets and the freakies with the girls in tow. And a voice said, "Louis, it's time to go." They put my neck on the block, they took off my wig, and it occurred to me this was the end of the gig. They asked me, "Did I have any last words to say?" Well, I raised my head and I hollered, "Hey!"
Louis, it's good to be the king. Ooh, la, la, gee, but it's good to be the king.
Well, c'est la vie, make that my more.
You can be sure about